my loves, what's up and welcome back to the Trend Diaries. I'm Nidhi and in today's video, I'll be sharing with you all my top 7 favorite makeup picks from Sugar Cosmetics. Also in this video, I've collaborated with Sugar to host yet another giveaway for you guys. Yes, you heard me right. Just like previous month's giveaway, this month's giveaway will also have 3 lucky winners, which will be announced on 4th of June on Sugar Cosmetics Instagram page, that is Try Sugar. And the rules are very, very simple, and I so know you are already following almost all of the rules, so yeah, that's gonna be very easy to participate. So don't miss out your chance and do participate. I will have all the rules and regulations listed in the description box for you guys, and also I will be announcing them towards the end of this video. But first, let's get started with today's video. Nidhi is a true bhakt of lipsticks, and so my favorite list had to have some lipsticks, right? So on position number 1, we have the Sugar Matte as Hell Crayon Lipsticks. Absolutely love this formula. I had never imagined that I would fall in love with a crayon lipstick, to be true. But these ones, you guys, just changed the entire mindset I had regarding crayon lipsticks. Absolutely love these. I so highly recommend. I cannot recommend them enough. I so love them. So I have 2 shades from their range. One is 04 and the other one is shade number 16. Now one is a pink nude while the other one is a brown nude, and I do have so many other shades from their range added to my cart, and I'm gonna buy them ASAP as this lockdown ends. That is how the packaging of the crayons look like. They are color coded at the bottom and they are sharpenable. You do get their sharpener with each of these lip crayons, and they are dual sharpeners. I must say I really like the quality of Sugar sharpeners as well. I know that's a weird thing, but I do like the sharpeners. So the first one is Claire Underwood, my absolute favorite brown nude color. I love the shade. Shade number 04. Again, very beautiful. These are very creamy to apply, but they do set matte. And yes, these are so long lasting, you guys. Now, you know, I love lipsticks, and if I am recommending this, I am absolutely in love with these. Definitely do try these ones out. Now on position number 2, I have yet another lipstick formula from Sugar, and I love them, and they are the Sugar Matte Attack Transfer Proof Matte Lipsticks. I have reviewed them, you can watch that video. These are so good, you guys. These are creamy, pigmented, long lasting and matte. I love them. So I have 2 shades over here right now which are my favorite. One had to be a brown, which is Tan Helen. Absolutely beautiful shade, especially for dusky to deep skin tone. This shade is gonna look awesome, you guys. And the other one is a pink color, which is a 01 Bold Play. Even this shade, you know, just brighten up the entire look, and that's a beautiful shade as well. These are so creamy to apply and do not transfer or budge or smudge. So those were on position number 2. And on position number 3 is my recent favorite, another lipstick formula from them. Yes, another lipstick formula. It's Sweet Secret Matte Lip Color on position number 3. These are not like very drying on your lips, but as the name suggests, they do have a suede finish on your lips. But these are very pigmented, comfortable, and love the formula of this one. So it does come in this kind of frosted bottle, which makes it look so bougie. And here is the swatch of it. It applies so creamy, you guys, and even on the lips, absolutely love these. Position number 4, I never thought I would love a brow product so much, but this brow product is worth every single penny you're paying for. Love it, and I think that's the 1000th time I'm saying love it, but I love it. They do have a spoolie on one end and a retractable brow product on the other. It's an angled brow product. The shade range is really good. I have the shade Felix Onyx, which is 04. The blend of waxiness and pigment in this one is just perfect, on point. So if you're looking for a good brow product, then definitely give this one a shot. Position number 5, we had to have a highlighter, right? So here I have the Glow and Behold Jelly Highlighters. This stuff, you guys, is so different. Like, I personally, when I got them, I wasn't a big fan of them. But slowly, as I got to know how am I supposed to use it and work with it, I have fallen in love with these highlighters. These are very pigmented, and you know, when you move out in natural light, in sunlight, you can just see a glow. I am wearing the shade number 03 from the Jelly Highlighters right now on my face. It looks so natural and subtle, and even in natural light, you cannot see that shimmer, glittery chunks into its formula, and that's the best part, because I personally do not like very glittery kind of highlighters, and especially for that no makeup makeup look, the kind of highlighter that you would love to go for are these kind of highlighters. I'll swatch it over here. You see how pigmented it is and how blinding it is. So that was shade number one. Then we have shade number two, which is my absolute favorite, 02 Peach Pioneer. It's a rose gold kind of shade. Shade number three, which I'm wearing on my face right now, which is 03. Then on position number 6, I have the Sugar Face Forward Sticks, and this is made for those people who are like makeup on the go, 5 minute makeup, 10 minute makeup, always in a rush makeup. You are gonna love these, because doing makeup with these is so easy and so quick. I absolutely love them. So what I love the most is the primer stick from them. How the packaging looks like, you can just twist the product out, and this is how the primer looks like. It's white, but when you apply it on your face, it literally just blurs out, and this gives such a good blurring effect. I absolutely love this as my primer. So this is the first of in this range that I love. It's from their blush sticks. They do have total 3. I'm having 2. First one is 02 Pink Prime. This is an absolutely gorgeous pink shade and looks gorgeous on a skin tone. And the next shade I'm having is 01, which is Coral Climax. Now this looks very pigmented and orangey, but on your skin, you know, you can just blend these out, and they blend effortlessly and very easily. Blendability is so good, the pigmentation is so good, and these do set into a powdery matte finish, so that's all you need, right? And lastly, from the Face Forward range, I have their contour stick, and my absolute favorite shade from them is 02 Espresso Edge. Beautiful brown contour shade for dusky skin girls, and I love it. It is so pigmented, so creamy, just glides on like that. You just need a little, because this is very pigmented, but I love this. Then on position number 7, I'm having the Contour Diffuse Face Palette from Sugar. Now this was my first ever Sugar product that I ever purchased, and you can see the highlight of this palette. I've actually loved this a lot. So you do get a blush, a highlighter, as well as a contour shade. Now I'm having the shade 01 Subtle Summit. To be true, I love the blush and the highlighter in this one. I feel like the contour could be a little more warmer or deeper for deeper skin tones like mine. Definitely this does work for me as a contour. I am wearing it right now over here, but I absolutely love this palette. It is so pigmented, so creamy, buttery. And also, if you do not want to get the entire palette, you can also invest into individuals. You do get these individually, like just the blush, the highlighter, the contour. Like, they are very cheap, and the packaging is also very good. So if you do not want to invest in the entire palette, you can also go just for specific shades, whichever you like. And yeah, that was my last pick. So those were my top 7 picks from Sugar Cosmetics. I hope you guys found this video helpful. Now let's move on to the giveaway part. Now, as I said that I and Sugar have collaborated in this video for a giveaway for you guys, wherein we'll be having 3 lucky winners, and they will be announced on 4th of June 2020 on Try Sugar, that is Instagram page of Sugar Cosmetics. And the rules are very simple. Very first rule is like and share this YouTube video. Second rule is subscribe to my channel, The Trend Diaries. Third rule is that subscribe to Sugar Cosmetics on their YouTube channel. I will have the link in the description box. Rule number 4, comment your favorite sugar product reviewed in this video and how likely are you to buy that product after the lockdown gets lifted. And then rule number 5 is that you have to follow me on my Instagram page, that is itsme_Nidhi. And rule number 6 is that follow Sugar on the Instagram page, which is Try Sugar. So I would have all the links to our Instagram page and YouTube channel links in the description box. You just have to click on those links. So the rules are very simple. Like and share this video. video, subscribe to my channel, subscribe to Sugar Cosmetics YouTube channel, comment how likely are you to buy Sugar Cosmetics products after the lockdown gets lifted, then follow me on my Instagram page and follow Sugar on their Instagram page. Very easy, and 3 lucky winners would be announced on 4th of June on Try Sugar, that is Instagram page of Sugar Cosmetics, and you will be winning Sugar makeup goodies. I'm so happy for you guys because I know already most of you are following these rules. You just have to leave a comment. It's that simple for you guys to participate. So what's the wait for, right? Go ahead and participate. I'll meet you soon in my next one. Till then, take care. Namaste and keep trending.